Hey, I am so hungry.
Yeah, me too. How about if we make a delicious food?
That's a good idea. But what are we gonna make today? Sandwich?
Nah, how about if we make green bean porridge?
It's all really tasty.
Before we get started, we must buy the ingredient that we need first.
What ingredients do we need?
We need green bean, brown sugar, coconut milk, and some salt.
Alright, I will go buy, but I don't know where is the twin store are.
You go straight on Tambara Street, then take the second turning on the left to Tambara 7th Street. The twin store is on your left corner on your...
I go straight on Tambara Street, then take the second turning on the left to Tambara 7th Street. The twin store is on my left corner on my left.
That's right.
Okay, I will go by now. Excuse me, do you have green bean, brown sugar, coconut milk, and some salt?
Oh, I have that ingredient. Wait a sec. Green bean, brown sugar, coconut milk, and salt. Okay.
How much is that?
$20 for this ingredient.
$5, $10, $12, $14, $16, $18, $19, $20.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay, we have all ingredients that we need. And do you know how to make a green bean porridge?
Yes, I do. It's not very hard to do. First thing we do is washing green bean with a clean water.
Okay, let's go. What we do now?
After that, boil green bean with water. We wait until the green bean cooked and fluffy and soft.
Okay, what next?
Meanwhile, boil brown sugar into green bean that have been boiled until melted.
All right. The green bean is boiling.
After boiling, pour in the coconut milk and stir slowly. Then, put some salt into it. Finally, the green bean porridge ready to serve.
Wow, it looks like so delicious.
Of course. And by the way, what are we waiting for? Let's eat together.
Okay then. That's it.
Okay.